This is stupid. Trapped 240 floors in the air.
So what's the plan?
Whatever it takes.
We got this.